big magnet that pulls at the top and bottom of the planet. The Earth is about 150 million kilometers from the Sun. The Earth is the only planet in our whole entire solar system known to have life. The Earth was formed more than 4.5 billion years ago. Rain cooled and hardened the Earth, and water formed shallow seas. About 2 million years ago, the continents were all joined together and surrounded by one big ocean. The layers of the Earth. The crust. The outer crust of the Earth is broken up into regions known as the tectonic plates. When these plates collide, they cause earthquakes. The mantle. The mantle is 1,800 miles thick. The outer core. The outer core is made of hot molten metals. The inner core. The temperature of the inner core is about 9,000 degrees Fahrenheit. And I made out my project out of clay, and I rolled the balls, and then I did the Earth, and then we got it open. That's the end of my presentation.
Okay, let's do compliments and questions.
I like how you did like a tiny ball and then labeled it with paper clips.
How did you get the different colors of clay on the inside? Did you just stick it in?
No, we actually started out with the yellow, we rolled it in the ball, and then we did the red, and we rolled it around, and then we did the orange, and then we did the blue, and then we cut it in.
How did you make the land?
With the I just got some green, and then pressed it down, and then just put it on.
Why did you make it so tiny?
I don't know. It shrunk.
It shrunk.
It shrunk.
How big was it when it happened?
I don't know. You
did an excellent job. Very good. All of you.